Hello everyone, today we'll talk about skincare, and this is my personal skincare routine. If you want to know about this or how I do it, please keep on watching. To start off with facial cleanser. By day, I like to use this Clean and Clear Deep Action Cleanser, oil-free, won't clog pores with rice extract oil control. It helps my face look oil-free for up to 8 hours. This is really effective for me, and I think it's really super cleansing, and I've been loving this for about a year now. By night, I like to use this Pond Smooth Pores Pore Tightening Facial Foam. It has this glacial clay, and it makes my pores look smaller, and it has this cooling effect after you rinse your face. Using this scrub with small bristles, it is really good in cleansing your face as well. I exfoliate about twice a week using this Clinique 7-Day Scrub Cream and also this Tony Moly's APPLETOX. It's really great, it's fluff of dead skin cells and really moisturizing and hydrating as well. Store your skincare creams in the refrigerator for added cooling effect. Toner and astringent is great when you want to stay away from having pimples and making your face look clean. I use moisturizer every day because it helps my face look softer, smooth and nice. I really like this Loreal Hydrafresh Anti-Shine because it's super hydrating, mattifying ice gel, and it's really great and it brightens up my face. For problematic areas like my dark circles, I like to use an eye serum. So I'm trying this Pure Beauty Bon Voyage Essential Eye Cream because I want to experiment. But for a long time, I've been using Clinique All About Eye Serum, and I think it's really effective in reducing your dark circles and really nice product. For mask, I like to use a yogurt mask every time I have a chance to, and it's really hydrating, it softens my skin, my face. I like to use this so much, and it's really effective in brightening your If you have a drier chapped lip, use your lip balm, or if it doesn't work still, you can use Vaseline. It's a petroleum jelly, and it's really nice and effective, and really great when you're kind of a bit chappy and dry. Number one, drink a lot of water. About 1 to 2 liters per day is a must, and it's really flushing your toxins away as well. If you don't like it, use a tea. Drink a tea is a nice, it's an alternative for that water, but if you don't like it still, I don't know. But it's real effective, flushes off your toxins and really have a nice sensitive. Also, you might want to get 1 capsule of vitamin E per day to make your skin look glowy, fresh, and it has lots of vitamin E. So that's it for my skin care, and I hope you guys like it. And see you guys next time, and thanks for watching. Have a